And today I'm going to teach you about different punctuations and all new ones which maybe you haven't even heard about. So punctuation is like, they're like marks which you put at when you reach at the end of a sentence. So first we're going to learn about the period. A period, when you reach to a period, that means you have to stop and take like one breath, and then after that you can keep on going. And then to make it, you just have to do one dot. And then if you can't really see it and you're doing it with a pencil, you may make it darker so you can see it. And here's the comma where you have to take a short breath because you're like taking so many things. Like for an example, I like to eat cookies, comma, chips, comma, milk.
But you can't eat the milk.
I can drink milk, comma, and you can also say, yeah, you can use commas in your sentence too. So question, it's like you're asking someone if they would like, would you like to play tag, potato sack, or hopscotch? And they will answer you back. And the next one is the exclamation point. Ah! So an exclamation point is when there's a big feeling and you have to change your voice and make it like the character. For an example, come here right now. And when you say come here right now, you can't just say it like that. You go like, come here right now, and say an expression like you're actually meaning it. The ellipsis is when, like, it's a dot, dot, dot. So it's like a sentence where you know, like, something's coming. Like, when she opened the door. And then on the next page, you'll write something spooky or maybe it may be nice. Like, there was a big vampire. And then maybe you can like add something like she saw a princess or something. You can make and it's just one dot, two dot, three dot. And the last one is the quotation marks. So quotation marks are actually marks where it can hug what you're saying. Not like really big, or like they're like little C's on each side, like this. You see right here, they're like little C's. They're like C, or you can just put two little lines. Those are quotation marks. So say I'm going like, hey, would you like to come and play with us? You would put on the first word is play, so you put quotation marks on the near the first letter of the word. And then, where you would like the end, you would hug the end of the sentence, and then said, and then whoever's saying it, you don't hug that. Like said Anna, you don't hug said Anna. It will just come at the end of the sentence. And you can also hug your other punctuations which you learned about in this video. Thank you for watching.